you're ready to crank up a cool career, there's so many options in the skilled trades that you may want to consider. Hi, my name is Max Verplank, and I'm an automotive student here at Wake Tech. The Applied Engineering Technologies Division is a place where students can use their hands and their brains and put them to good use. And I said we used our brains. See, we're the smart ones that'll be finding a career in 2 years or less, because our skills are just in such high demand. This division offers some of the coolest state-of-the-art opportunities to learn skills that are needed every day. Here are some of the programs: air conditioning, heating and refrigeration, automotive, building automation, construction management, electrical systems, heavy equipment, plumbing, and welding. The next time your neighbor's drain stops up, their car won't start, or their air conditioning breaks, they'll be calling you. Trust me. Local dealerships and automotive shops say they're in desperate need of automotive technicians. Not the old school mechanics you might be thinking about, but highly skilled technicians who are trained in the latest diagnostics and automotive systems technologies. Wake Tech can teach you these skills. And face it, we live in a booming area. With so much construction taking place in the Triangle, contractors need workers skilled in construction management, building automation, electrical systems, and welding. Actually, they need experts in all of the applied technologies. This division also offers architectural technology, biopharmaceutical technology, civil engineering, electronics engineering, mechanical engineering, geomatics, interior design, and more. While all of these programs prepare students for immediate employment, the great thing is they also offer an opportunity to continue your education at a university. You could also go straight to work after you graduate and start working on your advanced degree at the same time. The specialized labs for these programs are high-tech and state-of-the-art, with the latest tools and equipment to prepare you for the skills needed for today and in the future. Most of the labs are on the Southern Wake or Scott Northern Wake campuses, and the college continues to update these labs and expand. This is one of the newest facilities, the Center for Building Technologies on the Southern Wake campus. Look at all the shiny new technology. And the new Hendrick Center for Automotive Excellence on the Scott Northern Wake campus is destined to become one of the nation's premier automotive training centers. Are you planning on taking your general education classes online? You'll be happy to know that Wake Tech is actually the number one ranked online community college in the country. That's right, number one. Wake Tech's virtual support center can connect you with everything from financial aid and advising to e-learning support. You can even access Wake Tech libraries and other services remotely. All campuses have a great library, a tutoring center, career and employment resources, and a disability support services. There are great spaces to study between classes, open computer labs, and plenty of coffee shops so you can pick up something before your early morning or late afternoon class. If you like sports, this is the place to be. Wake Tech has two gyms, one on the Southern Wake and one on the Scott Northern Wake campus. The Wake Tech Eagles shine in the National Junior College Athletic Association. Beyond sports, there are a lot of activities and leadership opportunities to enrich your college experience. And now's the time. Go ahead and fill out your Wake Tech application and get cruising on your journey toward a new career.